combination of music you've heard, you love, and the band itself is a little bit of an enigma. Not everybody knows kind of that much about them. They didn't quite become that sort of poppy, iconic, you know, sort of set of personalities. And a lot of that turns out to be because of the drama that they went through.
Right.
So this story actually sheds a lot of light on who they really were, what made them tick, what made them great. And the drama that they had to...
Yeah, and the soul of the brotherhood has universal thematics to it. And we're always attracted to movies that involve brotherhood, where you're rooting for that. It's a very noble journey. Mm-hmm. And so the band, kind of led by Robbie, because, look, he's sadly really the last survivor and a national treasure, and he... You just have to go with him, you know. He's a magnetizing character.
What's so special about your relationship together?
Well, we've succeeded a lot. So success.
That's a good answer.
Success breeds, you know, a kind of a bond.
Hanging in the game.
But it's also that there's an odd thing that's very powerful. We come at the world, we see it all a little bit differently, and yet when we arrive at the same conclusion, which we often do, mm-hmm. that seems to really work on behalf of the audiences. So we trust that connection,
right.
And look for it. Look for those bridges when we're both seeing, you know, the same project.
Yeah. And we're independently and collectively very competitive guys.
Ah. Like,
I learned it, and then we'll go. When we made the movie A Splash, there was a ping pong table there, and I thought I was really good. And I said, he goes, let's play. But he's very kind of cool, relaxed-y guy. He was like, I think you won. I'm sure you won.
we like achievement. In this case, you're also celebrating an individual, Robbie, and a group, a collective, that broke new ground. And they did it, they really did it that way, their way. And, you know, that's to be celebrated. Plus, the music is astounding.
The right music is a unifier. It is a global unifier. I mean, that's what's kind of fascinating about music, is that there's so many languages spoken in the world. But if you have the right melody, everyone gets it. It's the shortest way to communicate with anyone on the planet is connecting to a song. And these guys have created universal music. So exciting. Yeah. Look, we love the city of Toronto to begin with. I mean, we've both made movies here. And the city's always been incredibly cooperative. We've gotten great teams of people to work on movies with us here, of course. And just to be here feels good. We like...
It's become one of the epicenters. I mean, this is one of the most important festivals in the world. And so to be an opening night, you know, at this festival, and it's thrilling because I don't think we even appreciated quite how much it means to Robbie to be here tonight with his story and his film.